Nando, a pretty basic question, but just tell us what happened out there.
Yeah, I think I touched the grass. I see now the replay. I touched the grass and I spun. So unfortunately, there is the gravels and you stop and you finish your qualifying there. So it was a shame. I think maybe the position could be a little bit better, maybe in the top 10. But anyway, this is the way it is. And maybe if you go to Q3, then you have no new tires for tomorrow. So maybe it's a good compromise.
Felipe, can you just tell us how difficult that car is to drive? Because it looked pretty tricky at times out there.
Yeah, it was pretty tricky. I mean, I was fighting a lot, you know, against the car. You know, I think in this, to put the lap together is very difficult, you know, when you're always fighting, you know, to find the good balance. And I was struggling a lot on that. And that was definitely not a very good start that we expected. Tomorrow is the race. We need to fight to have a different result tomorrow in the race and also work for next week.
I think it's quite difficult for everybody at the moment with the lack of downforce that we have from last year and the new Pirelli tires. What we need to concentrate also is in the top speed. We are a little bit too slow on the straight, so at the moment we are not quick enough, but we need to change the situation very quickly if we want to win the championship at the end. So I think will be a strong reaction from us.